too. Get him.
Oh my god.
Underneath the big one.
On.
Oh, the other rod going down.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good fish.
Yes, sir.
Good.
All right, man. There's one. Roundabout weight, so I know.
This line went through your snap.
21 and a half pounds. Nugget. Your rod too, Dallas. Your rod too. Get him. All right, don't step back. I'm gonna drop into the bucket though.
I'm gonna get the bump board up. I'm telling you, I think under.
Where is the bump board?
Just had it on there. In that very first part.
How big are you going to be?
34, under 34 inches.
He's 32. Did you get him?
Oh, yeah. Little guy.
He's 32.
Get a weight on him real quick. Just weigh him with the orange scale just so we're consistent. That's a fucking beautiful under, dude. This one might be a decent under, too.
Got my rods in the damn water.
14 and a quarter.
Okay. All right, get him in the drink and then grab that net.
Oh.
Swimming at the boat the whole time. Well, now this is a medium rod, though, you know.
Yeah.
He definitely flexed on me. Could be in the 20 range. Tournament, I'm like always worried. Right? Look at the log.
Yep. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You see him?
Dude. Bro.
Oh my god. Hold on, let me make sure I'm getting this on film, bro.
Look at that flathead.
Third fish in a row here.
My lord.
That's a giant.
Joe, that is a
stud.
All right. Let's get him up here.
You ready?
You need a hand with him?
I think I can get him.
On a medium action. Oh my god.
Dude,
I might get fucking 50. I'll cry. Look how big.
I'm so happy for you, dude.
Look at the melon on that.
Oh, let me get the hook. Stay right there. Clear.
I want to make sure the camera sees that mouth.
My word.
Come on. Oh.
Yeah.
Dude,
that's
a nice
little baby flathead.
Want a bait?
Yes, sir.
You know, I love you, frisky, bro. You got like a kick or something on it. See there? You got a parish like.
So before you put him in the box, since he's our smallest.
Uh-huh.
Or wait, he stays.
I just have to hammer down on him, man. He's not up towards us.
Get him. That's a flatty.
There we go.
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm getting the back. I want to get the back anchor, dude. You're going to be right into it. Didn't take long, huh? I think we got it back.
I get a little closer, I'll jump down.
Yeah, you're completely clear.
Anchor's in, rod's in.
He's just coming up the river now, bro.
I'm going to cast a skipjack back out there.
Go ahead. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Go ahead.
We're only in 5 feet, so we can't be too close.
Nope.
Man, Ken, we've been fishing hard trying to get another real big over, and I think we succeeded. Good weight on him, but I mean, this, he's gonna be pushing 40, if not more. How'd that feel, Ken?
Incredible, man.
He had to break up the sweets, and then boom.
I was trying to eat my cupcake, and I said,
we've been on this spot for 3 minutes.
And I said, Mr. Flathead, please don't interrupt.
That's a giant. He's bigger than I think. Yeah. All right, man, this is it. What happens? We did good.
There.
That's that white bass out there.
Is it?
Patient with that. I would have reeled in way before you did.
Hold those up to get a photo for you.
Disregard what he weighs because he was 55. He puked up a school of channel cats. What's that? Nice.
Look at that flathead.
That's a giant.